do you mind that I bring up Taxi every single
no,
time?
No, I love Taxi.
It's my favorite.
Oh, my God, that was 5 years, the greatest time.
Best cast.
No, I love those. Everybody on the show.
The best writing. And it was live in front of an audience, right?
It was in front of an audience on a Friday night. We'd work all week. You know, you go Monday through Friday and you rehearse it. And then on Friday night at 7 o'clock, we had the audience, like this size audience, and we did it with three cameras. It was like really, it was a ball. It was a blast. It was a part that I really wanted. You know, I hadn't done anything. I did a couple of things, like a couple of TV shows, like Police Woman and Starsky and Hutch.
Really?
Yeah, I did like guest spots. Like I played in Judd had a show called Del Vecchio. I played a safe cracker named Beansy Marat.
Yeah, a classic.
Classic.
I love Beansy.
I died in a dumpster. It was great.
Yeah, you can always say you did that. Absolutely.
I did that. Yeah.
Did you remember the audition for Taxi when you got
Yeah. Oh yeah. My audition. Well, I really wanted to capture Louis, you know, and these were very, very famous people who wrote the show, Jim Brooks, Ed Weinberger. They created Mary Tyler Moore. They were the hot shots. Yeah. The casting director said, this, you know, this is a great part for you. So I really got into it, and I wanted to figure out a way to really make an impression. So I come into the room, and they're all sitting around this really well-appointed office, and they're all sitting there, the producers and whatever. And I just walked in. You see the seat you're going to go sit. That's where you're going to do your audition. That's the hot seat. You know what I mean? Yeah. And I got the script in my hand. And I walked in. And I took one step. I said, one thing I want to know before we start. Who wrote this? And I took one step in total terror.
Yeah.
And then they just laughed. And the rest of the time, didn't matter what I said. I could say, and yeah. I got a laugh.
And a laugh. They knew, that's our guy. We got our
that's
guy.
That's Louis.
That's Louis right there. That's Danny DeVito.
Man.
Absolutely. Mom, we love you so much.
How's the week?
It's ridiculous.
You've been milking this for a while now.
It really is, yeah.
Yeah. I mean, it's... It's crazy, man.
I'm going on 10 months
now. Is there anything
now?
I can do to it to help it?
This is fantastic.
10 months, it's hard.
It's a 10-month
thing. What a thing. You caught your...
That's the dumbest thing in the whole wide world. But it's getting better slowly. But
you stubbed your knuckle.
These are... These two, I can't feel these two. These are both numb right
now.
Oh, man. These two fingers. But the good news is the feeling's coming back. The bad news is the feeling is pain.
Yeah.
So it's like, gosh, it's really hurting me. It comes in waves.
Oh, baby, man.
But, you know,
I'm
no,
sorry.
Please, please.
Yeah.
Oh, it's all fine. Please.
No, next time I come, I'm going to bandage my finger.
You will?
Yeah, I'll do that.
You'll do that for me? No.